Now, your ABC Action Weather 1 minute forecast, powered by Air Rescue Air Conditioning.
Hello, everybody. Lots of moisture, tropical moisture coming in off the Gulf this week. So we're going to be looking at periods of showers and thunderstorms throughout the day today. Temperatures only in the 80s because of clouds, downpours, and those thunderstorms from time to time. So not the best beach day. In fact, it's probably not going to be the best week for the beach with numerous showers and thunderstorms coming in off the Gulf of Mexico. Temperatures in the 80s. Water temperature, Clearwater Beach, 88 with numerous thunderstorms out over the Gulf. Maybe tough to do any boating out there. Your sunrise 6:40, the sunset at 8:30 tonight. So periods of showers and storms through the afternoon and into tomorrow. Temperatures upper 80s to around 90 as an area of low pressure hangs out into the Gulf of Mexico. Those rain chances coming into the weekend as well, but dropping by Saturday and Sunday afternoon.
Okay, your AC stops working, so you call the local AC repairman. Again and again. And then you call Air Rescue. Their routine maintenance keeps your system running worry-free all year long and saves you money on your power bill. New customers can get their tune-up for just $39.99 and ask them about their money-back guarantee.